Hi, Ellie.
The blood trolls are
still. Hello.
Oh, sorry, I'm tired.
Adrenaline rush.
That's all good, Billy. Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Counter.
I ain't gonna fill anyways.
Rotten back. Human time. Gift of chief kill.
Oh my gosh, sorry.
Counter.
The fucking. The group I was with to farm the next. There was three girls. They have five girls on the main team. What the fuck? I joined this channel, I said hi, and then the eyes was like, I'm Billy Gross, I said hi back. I was like, what? I was like, wait a minute. Am I insane?
What, goes on?
I went with denial, so just to help Beth try and get that neck.
Tell them to stop hogging all the girls.
Girls don't play WoW.
Right? They're all title girls, too.
Orgrim's got a title girl, Shadow Priest.
Hell yeah. Well, one of the, Nina was saying, one of the title girls is the other hunter, and she pugs the whole thing, so it gave me some inspiration.
Adrenaline rush. Counter.
I still don't know if I have the mental fortitude to do it, but I think, like, I could be capable of doing it.
I think somebody kind of just...
Counter.
Learn to zone out the noise, if that makes sense. No.
It's not even the toxicity, it's just sitting in the queue, applying for only five dungeons for 2 hours straight. Like, literally, like, probably not getting into any keys.
Or you can do that.
Get the key, it ends.
You can do that, or you can... What Bobby does sometimes when I've done... is, like, if you get sick of that after a while, then you... You plug like an easy key that's your same as your keystone and just keep re-rolling it to the key you want.
So you get a good one, yeah.
Which does seem to take a while, like that would seem to take a long time, but sometimes it's less toxic than saying Q and game.
Counter.
Oh nice. But they
counter.
Does that mean they got the 20? Or 19?
We almost two chested that 19.
Jealous.
The last pack didn't even feel real. It was just.
Good news, I should have better holy power generation. Mm-hmm. As long as I remember to use Bestow Pay on CD.
Counter. Counter. Creeping rock. Anti-magic shell.
I wonder how you get ELVUI to flash, like, the rat when people get targeted by, like,
counter
random spells.
Counter.
Man, Google it later. Scroll over macro works. I'm not gonna lie, I went from having five keybinds to like eight right now, and it's super fun. Not including the ones I usually heal with. Hey, Wild, have you noticed ever, whenever you ask for SAC, I was giving you freedom and SAC at the same time, because I was like, ah!
Wow,
well,
you need a gift?
If you want to steal Zanson's spot, yes.
I would like to heal dance in spot. Because I'm going to have a rough time finding time to do stuff this weekend.
Now you have to inform Zane that you stole his spot.
Stream?
Nerf should have sold me.
Yeah, I interrupted where you wanted.
Also, this dungeon doesn't have that many interrupts outside the first couple picks, to be honest. You just really need to interrupt the, fucking bolt thing.
As long as you don't do it, Dish, you did.
Pull the whole dungeon?
Pull the whole dungeon of the fireplace and scare Jage to fucking death. I was like, holy shit.
We're just gonna do it like I did in the, we're just gonna do like I did in the halls, Jage. Full, small, never die, and just...
Okay.
That's literally what I should do this week.
And warn your healer when shit gets rough.
Remember, Jage, when everyone dies, just type in tank question mark.
Brett, hello? Brett?
Oh, I'm pretty sure I would be booted so fast. I'm pretty sure Wild could spot me from...
Wasn't it? I was told it was an Elzair. Which one is it? Sylvaris? Oh, fuck yes. That's even better. Let's go.
You're gonna get a PoE with this? Thank you.
Don't watch and see how bad I am.
What you need to do is watch and see how bad he is to judge him and be a second backseat gamer. Tell him what to do.
I would never.
Yeah, 100%.
Decaying
encounter. Parse 2.0.
The only time I would judge somebody is Zansom.
Only when it comes to tanking. But you've gotten so much better.
30. 10:30 is when
progress.
Up to 3 a.m. Okay. Final screech.
Decaying mark. Counting. I have arrived.
Adrenaline rush.
Sonic
Street. Counter.
We get a summon
in? Yep, everyone got summon. Counter. Is there a repair? Do I need to repair?
Counter. Are you trying to get this goes in your life and get good?
Desperately.
Make sure you roll as a crew, as you would expect, because it eliminates the weapon screen thing.
That one's actually like really good for AoE. And it's actually a really good weapon for AoE too, so I wouldn't mind getting either one.
Hey, wanna know the good news, Gare?
Adrenaline rush. Mm-hmm.
If I get it, I can't trade you. I haven't gotten a single trinket this. Oh, yeah.
Sorry. I've been waiting for this guy to put in a work order for a while now, and I just gave up, and he literally just... I'm very sorry to be annoying. It's a recraft, so I don't want him to be naked. If that's okay with you guys.
Yeah, yeah, no, no worries.
Force him to be naked.
I'm gonna summon you real quick.
But, yeah. You're right here.
Yeah, but I'm gonna hearth the Dalaran.
Valdalaran.
Valdalaran?
Valoran.
Valrakan?
Dalrakan. I like that.
That one actually sounds pretty cool.
So, I don't know. I think it was in the old guild I was in, Tranquility. And we used to have this saying, like, instead of going to BFE or bumfuck nowhere, we would say run to Dalaran, as in, like, get the fuck away.
Hi, Zanston.
Hi, Zanston.
You just missed it. Gare on a really long rant about how he hates you.
Did Gare talk to you?
No, not yet, but...
What the fuck, Gare? Gare, you're out. Did you?
Oh, he means the group org post he did?
He added him in group?
He publicly said fuck you.
What the fuck?
It's for a good cause!
Is it? You mean a charity cause?
It's so that I can get all my 20s then. And him as an officer should be dedicated to his, you know, his members meeting the requirements set by the leadership team.
Oh, I thought that was about, like, you taking the spot and calls him a genius. This is a much worse. This is a much worse betrayal here. Adrenaline rush. You know, I came into this and I thought, like, this one was, like, joking.
Nah, I just got it. I'm
about you ranting and hating me, but now I don't know anymore.
What the...
He just wouldn't stop.
He literally said he does not give a fuck about you, your keys, or your progression.
You going to hell?
And that you're a dog shit gamer and he would beat you anyways.
He said go shit in your hand or something?
He said go shit in your hand.
Oh my god, this again.
What if
we all shit in our hands?
What if we held hands after shit? Okay, I'm sorry. Look, I was too nervous to talk in the other Discord and I got scared, so I have to let it all out now. I can act like that in front of strangers.
What is the other Discord?
I went to denial of service to help my friend with keys.
Oh god.
I was thrown into the big league. I was like, oh god.
You don't talk about shitting in their hands over there?
No. Actually, I'm sure they do. They were pretty degenerate. There's a bunch of girls dancing. They have so many girls.
What the fuck?
No. Adrenaline rush. I'm so excited.
I mean, if you didn't scare all the girls here away, then.
Oh yeah, you have my bad.
That's fucking fair, to be honest. Wait, you, Denna, Britt, that one time.
And Fiend.
And I don't think Fiend was here when Ellie was here.
You're right, Fiend stopped before Fiend. We finished our, yeah.
It's Sister Fister for like, what, a month less?
Yeah.
We had, Fifth was, too. Bro.
Yeah, Fitz was here for a little bit. She didn't stay very long enough, but like, she came too, unfortunately.
She was on Sire's, man. It's like when she was mainly here.
Yeah. I feel like there was one other person, but I don't remember. Oh, the girl was the problem. Or not the problem, but... Yeah. Oh, yeah. We also had Francine.
Oh, that was exciting. That was a fun time.
Charge soon.
I was just about to ask for cookies, and then I was like, nope.
Thank you, Phil's name is Sonora.
He just cut off my face and put it on his own.
Good luck, everybody. Charge.
You're swimming my 21, right?
No. I'm never good.
So I still need 22. so I just need two more.
Damn.
To the left, everything in the box okay, to the left.
In the closet.
Do not blow CDs here.
That's my Sophia's. If I about it.
Do not blow CDs here.
Well, not you. You can do whatever you want. I meant like people like blowing CDs till I group these together. Now you can.
Watch out, you.
Right. Oh, what happened, Ellie?
Oh, I didn't know that man had a front door.
Oh.
Which one was that guy? The warden?
Shield guy.
Okay, thank you. I will be mindful.
Oh yeah, he turns and blasts his shield like the guy in Smite.
Yeah, I know that guy. That's my main in Smite.
Ares?
Yep.
Is it Ares?
I was just checking to make sure Ares, if you had the name.
Yeah.
Because that's my main. I have 3,000 hours on Smite, and I am.
You have his tier 5 skins, right?
No, I actually have tier 6. Wait, my bind. What happened there?
They're shield,
they're
large and in charge.
I should have moved.
No, you. I put forbearance on you.
What the hell?
I'm sorry. I got scared and I lay on hands you. When. Yeah.
That must be a weird combination of Holy Paladin and a Prop Paladin trying to
yeah.
Hold the forbearance shit.
It is slightly weird.
You never considered that
until
literally just a second ago when you said that.
I got first
kick?
Nope.
Adrenaline rush. Volatile pods, soon.
Shockwave.
Volatile
pods.
Can
we hodge
that?
Nope.
No, Mr. Strike for the pound.
Can you interrupt that?
Nope.
Had the golden core.
Shockwave, soon. Monetize.
Shockwave.
That's my fault. I forgot about this. That's why we're doing the 21st.
Volatile pods, soon.
Volatile pods.
Healing Tide.
Upheaval. Dead. Just reset. It's just gonna one-shot it.
Okay.
Once the ore elementals become multi-elementals, it's just GG.
Adrenaline Rush. Counter.
Shadow Hold.
Counter. And Counter.
Summon Spirit Drain Totem.
Counter.
Dark Echo.
Counter. Counter.
What the fuck is that?
That's, Dylan.
Oh.
Who the fuck is that?
That's a weird name! Sorry for being toxic.
I mean, he's a priest. He's like,
they're all weird. Okay. So he's telling people to
stop.
Wait, who is that?
Dylan.
Oh.
Okay, I thought it was like...
I thought he was like a mage or something?
Yeah, I thought it was a different class, like different person like saying that they were gonna step for
Adrenaline Rush.
He does, on his other character.
He really wants like a fifth priest in the group?
Fifth?
Yeah, that way he can be there on the PI prio.
It's like, right?
How many priests do you need to have constant counter?
Probably half the rate? Or no. Oh.
10? Yep, 10, I think it would be PI full time.
Just like.
Well, yes, but also.
But also.
Remember when Farce got mad because he was getting fairies?
Too much, and it was like invalidating his log. Yeah, that's just fine.
I used to get mad about that because it would fuck up my rotation. I forget who gave it to me on. I think sometimes like Misty would just throw it on me. I'm like, Misty, no, please.
Fuck keep his eyes on.
Give it to who?
Counter. Counter.
Is it Zansomizer?
Huh?
And I said give somebody the healing buff.
Oh, yeah, because we were giving Parse the healing buff to keep him alive from the fairy.
Oh, unlucky.
No, you're on your monk tanking, dude, and you're getting really upset.
Maddening gaze.
It might have happened multiple times. I remember the monk.
Counter.
I don't think Bob helps that.
Well, you don't have aggro, so. And did you die?
Counter.
I did not.
Stop whining.
I'm not whining. I'm simply informing you that I don't think Bob stopped my facial melting.
Made me feel better.
I mean, a lot of times the mob will stop targeting you even if they're casting on you if you get buffed. Because you lose aggro.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that makes sense, yeah.
It's not 100%, I just throw it. When the fuck else am I throwing it?
Mm-hmm. One way to find out. Actually, speaking of finding shit out, the last boss in Call of Infusion, I can mind control one of those mobs and it fucking slaps the other mobs.
I'm ready. Oh.
Well, he's doing the harping.
Oh, I didn't realize I'm less. Do you want me to just less this boss?
Sure.
I actually have so much life to eat.
He's a plate wearer.
Yeah, it's not fair.
You can wear a plate.
You can't. I love it.
If you don't play the character.
Then I'd have to play four.
No, you wouldn't. You could play Red Pally or Unholy DK.
You just told me I can't swap to Ogre because you don't have a healer to replace me or something. You want to swap to Red Pally?
I didn't say I want you to swap, I was saying it's possible that you want to wear a plate. You guys might be dead.
I'm an idiot and I forgot about that.
Not an idiot, change.
Yeah, it's scary.
Oh, no, here we are.
Should've
left.
Honestly, I have no idea where that's going.
File expulsion. File expulsion.
Dude, I love sackwogging people. It's great.
Cleansing light soon. File expulsion soon. Adrenaline rush. Anti magic summon. Vile expulsion. Cleansing of life. Vile expulsion.
Just release.
I can res.
I don't know how you're healing, Jade.
Oh, right.
You
released downstairs. That's right.
What are you saying?
I said, I don't know how you're healing, but you look great doing it.
Really shittily is how I'm healing.
Shittily? I've never heard of that before. Is that a new spell?
Yes, it's where I just pooped my hand.
Where did this start?
Gare, actually.
Don't say Gare! Don't say Gare! Because I never brought up.
I blame Manson, actually. We weren't saying that weird shit until you get in the panel.
Damn it.
So, Gare was talking about how when he goes to use the bathroom, he poops
that
in his
is
hand.
A fucking
he catches
falsehood.
On the tissue paper.
That's not true at all.
The way it doesn't splash in the water, that's what he was saying.
Oh my god.
And then you also don't have to worry about the seashell because you can just use your finger.
You know, y'all don't
you
need
just
to
say what
out.
I think you just said. You said the seashell?
Three shells.
Have you ever heard of this? The three shell method?
I don't